will send it back. McAvoy, Diffley at the near point. Good pass to the middle. Now a whistle to go. Robert Bellagio in the near point. But the Terriers move the ball after the power play expires to take a run to nothing lead. Hayes penalty trying to get back to full strength. Baega carries. Left side, Christie defended at the Terrier line. Puck comes loose now. O'Regan trying to jump it. O'Regan will let it. O'Regan whistling the goal. Danny O'Regan short-handed. And the Terriers have a 3-goal lead.
And that is a huge goal. Obviously, now that was a nice play by Diffley on that initial rush. Some of you had fallen down.
Lane now, far circle, wrist is saved by Delia, cut loose, they come to goal, and the Terriers have a 3-goal lead. Out the initial rush, denied, but stayed with it. And with 8:03 left, the Terriers has got an empty net, gives it up to Lane, he had it blocked. Grizzly gets it back, Grizzly gives it back. Backs it in the goal.
Well, it'll be a little discussion. I don't know if Matt Grizzly could be any more magnanimous as a captain. He tried to give it a lane.
Moment. Husser. Husser throws it. Line now. Arista saved by McGuire. Rebound is loose. And a shot in front.